How to fix if WhatsApp image folder is missing from gallery of Samsung device. Hello everybody, this is Sabrina here to help you today. So without any further ado, let's get into the video. So if the WhatsApp image folder is missing in your gallery section, what you can do is go to this My Files, then tap on Images. Then tap on this. If you have the folder, it will appear over here. And yeah. After that, you just have to tap on this three-dot line, tap on Settings. Here you will see Show Hidden System Files. Simply enable this and you will be done. If there are any hidden files or if the WhatsApp image folder is hidden, it will be unhide and it will be shown over here. Since I do not have anything, I can not see the WhatsApp image folder, but if you do have it, you will be able to see it over here. So that's it. Thank you for watching this video. Make sure to like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you got any questions, comment them down and I'll catch you in the next one.